that song. It's going to be one of these people. Let's hear it for your finalists one more time.
Girl, I got you all. See the love where that's sleeping. While my guitar gently weeps. I look at the floor. I see it needs sleeping. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know why nobody told you how to unfold your
Ford video shoot, and we're in the middle of nowhere.
If we go that way like 3 inches.
I guess the plot's kind of like we're making a movie.
It's kind of like a video in a music video.
I am actually playing the director in this today's little soiree.
It's cool to see everyone what they're wearing.
It's kind of crazy because we're all in these old clothes trying to look like we're from the 50s.
We get a chance to play dress up, you know, be in different scenarios and see how it all comes together on TV.
I just saw a UFO and I did a brilliant piece of acting, amazing Susan Lucci kind of performance.
Now, Sean, bring a UFO more this way.
I'm actually just one of the stagehands. I hold a UFO. That's my job.
Kurt! Archuleta! Camp Stormies are not two kids going to a high school dance! We are unidentified flying objects!
I definitely had to get into character to actually yell at them.
Actors, come here! Jacquezi, it's called acting!
It's just really animated and fun.
It's
absolutely freezing, but, you know, that's the price you gotta pay, people.
When the camera stops rolling, they throw, like, blankets all over us and create, like, a wall of bodies to keep the wind from us.
What I like best about doing this video is that it's actually pretty easy to do.
It's like our day off, but with hair and makeup. We're not really working. It's fun.
Roll the tape back. We're doing it again, and I need 10 point in the key light.
For a VIP visit to the set of the Ford music video and tickets to the show, you can go to AmericanIdol.com, where you can also check out all of the Ford music videos. Now, from tears to laughter.
That was a funny day.
That was a funny day. Carly is here on the stools in our bottom three, but who is joining her? Dim the lights. Let's get to it. The results. David Cook. You sang Day Tripper. Simon said you looked a little smug last night. How do you react to that?
I don't.
Probably best. Ladies and gentlemen, Jason Castro now making his way out. What's up, Dreads?
Nothing much.
You sang Michelle. America voted. Jason? You're in the top 10. Congratulations. Take a seat.
That's it. That's tour, baby.